This is Joey DeMaio from Man of War, and a couple people wanted to know what's going on with the new album, Hammer of the Gods. Well, the truth is this. Donny Hamzik is officially back in the band, and that changed everything for us. So all the songs that were written have been completely fucking thrown out, completely ditched, gone, never to be heard from again. The writing has changed because Donnie's back in the band and he's burning like a mad motherfucking demon on drums. So this album is going to basically sound like I told you before, like somebody put gasoline on your fucking balls and lit it. So it'll be worth the fucking wait, because when it comes, it's coming big. So we'll see you very, very soon on the road. Hail and fucking kill.